of the biggest challenges facing field service teams are optimizing their technician schedules and modernizing old paper processes. The new capabilities we're introducing in this upcoming release wave will use the power of generative AI to optimize field service operations, making field service teams more efficient than ever before. Many field service operations have processes that go back decades, with technicians still using paper-based forms for tasks like performing inspections. The new inspection builder we're introducing makes short work of digitizing these forms. Simply start by creating an inspection template with Copilot in field service. We'll select one of these old inspection checklists, and Copilot takes care of the rest for me. Digitizing old forms to get them into the field was a process that could previously take hours per form. When multiplied by dozens or hundreds of forms, most field service teams choose to simply stick with the classic paperwork and leave it to the back office to manually copy things over later. But now, in just seconds, the inspection form has been accurately translated to the correct field types and values. A quick review, and it's ready to save and share with all the field techs. Speaking of field techs, another major challenge is managing their schedules. Between traffic delays, double bookings, last-minute cancellations, and jobs that take longer than expected, dispatchers often struggle to keep up. The new Schedule Operations Agent for Dynamics 365 Field Service, accessible from anywhere in the app, optimizes the field service technician's schedule, reducing conflicts and gaps. We'll start by asking Copilot to suggest a schedule for one of our field techs. It will look at a wide variety of factors, such as their skills, availability, job locations, and travel time. We'll make a few tweaks based on the needs of the business, and the agent will come back with recommended adjustments to make. In the updated schedule board, it noticed that there was a cancellation and suggested two jobs to replace it. This is so much faster than manually reviewing and adjusting everything. And it allows the tech to fit in more jobs while finishing earlier than before. Win-win. Let's push this new schedule out to the field tech and check in on them. When the field tech arrives in their new location, they can open the field service mobile app and quickly access their brand new digital inspection form that we created earlier. Everything has translated perfectly, and better still, it's linked to the overall tracking of work orders service tasks. This makes it a breeze to manage how the team is operating and whether we are meeting our service level agreements. To learn more about these and other new features being released for Dynamics 365 Field Service, check out our 2025 Wave 1 release notes.